Pick up any trash, 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 trash. Clean your space, leave no trace. And you only need to use one pump of soap. And you only need the dryer for 3 seconds. Pick up any trash, 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 trash. Clean your space, leave no trace.
Good morning, my name is Ms. Taylor.
And my name is Mr. Owen, and this is Mic'd Up Monday.
Someone told me that the class they were in was goated. What does it mean if something's goated?
That it's good.
So like Fridays are goated?
Yeah.
Nice.
So does skibbity mean bad?
Yes.
So if I have a bad morning, it's a skibbity morning?
Yes.
Oh, they said their snack was bussin'. What does bussin' mean?
Bad.
Oh, their snack was bad?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Easton.
Someone told me, Mr. Owen, you are slaying. What does it mean to be slaying?
To be amazing or awesome.
Oh, so puppies are slay?
Yes.
Can you tell me a joke?
What's the pirate's?
Having the time of the life.
Hi everyone, it's Angie Thomas. I'm here to talk a little bit more about my upcoming novel, Nick Blake and the Remarkables, The Manifest of Prophecy. Our main character, Nick, is a 12-year-old girl who's been a little sheltered for part of her life. She's homeschooled, and she only has one best friend, but she also knows that she's special. She knows she has this thing called the gift. She knows she's a manifester, which is similar to a wizard, but a bit more powerful. But in knowing that, she also knows that there's a lot of things she doesn't know about this gift, about this whole different remarkable world that her dad only gives her glimpses into. And so in this novel, we not only get to see her coming to understand who she is a bit more, but she has to set out to save that person who means the most to her, her dad. I'm super excited about this book. I can't wait to get it into your hands. I can't wait to hear your reactions, because there are some plot twists. It would not be an Angie Thomas novel if there weren't plot twists. It's such a fun adventure that I hope you enjoy it just as much as I enjoyed writing it.
Every adventure is full of challenges. Choose wisely to survive them all. Can you solve the riddles? Who had been observing the house for the last hour? Which room was the treasure hunter staying in? Where was the hidden cross-shaped keyhole? Which site should we investigate next? Which push button will open the secret door? Read the story, examine the illustrations, solve the puzzles. Get ready for adventure. Find Legend of the Star Runner, a Timmy Thompson adventure at the Literati Book Fair.